This is subtraction of algebraic expression by column method. Here this we have to subtract 3x square plus 4x plus 5 from 8x square minus 6x minus 9. We will write this one first. 8x square minus 6x minus 9. Below this we will write this one with like terms together. We will write 3x square below this. 3x square. 4x square below minus 6x plus 4x here and plus 5 here. Now the next step is to change the sign of this one. Minus minus 9. It is positive, so I have written negative for plus, so minus, plus, so minus. Now minus 9 and minus 5, it will become minus 14. We will solve according to sign. Minus 6x minus 4x, it will become minus 10x. 8x square minus 3x square, we will get 5x square. Now let us see another example. Suppose we have to subtract 2a minus 3b minus 4c from 5a minus 6b plus 8c. We will write again this first. 5a minus 6b plus 8c. This will be written below. 2a minus 3b minus 4c. Now again we will change the sign of this 3. It is plus, so it will become minus here. This is minus, it will become plus. Minus, it will become plus. Now plus 8 plus 4, 12. Minus 6 plus 3b. Minus 6b plus 3b, it will become minus 3b. 5a minus 2a, it will become 3a. In this way, we can subtract algebraic expression by column method. Now I am going to give some examples for practice. Subtract 6x square minus 8y square plus 3z square from 12x square minus 8y square minus 5z square. Second, 2ab plus 3bc plus minus 4ac from minus 6ab minus 5bc plus 8ac. And third, 2a minus 3b minus 8c from 6a plus 8b. I have given only two terms in this expression.